Okay, we got the Wasp, Ericsynth mixer, data bender with the newest firmware, the 1.4.5. This will likely claim me, but that's fine. That's okay. Data bender. We're gonna slow it down and lower the pitch a bit, so maybe. I'm sure you know what that is. Let's try. So this is 9 LFOs, and it's like this thick. It's seriously like the, it's very skiff friendly. So let's just see what craziness we can do. And you can chain them together. I'm not really sure how. I literally just got this today.
That was the is taking the turn. Ooh, and all I thought her was, but she's so clean. Early spring, I'll be booming as her body wants to.
It slows down. If you touch the middle on the right, it speeds up. Let's get some reverb on
this.
see how slow we can make this. Oh, interesting. It's kind of warm. Yeah, it's totally warm. Interesting. All right, so we've got an LFO 2 volume, or a volt per octave. That's interesting. I didn't expect that. It doesn't like, it's not like, it's not like hot, but it's noticeable. All right. So that was interesting. Let's try this. Well, I do feel like we should distort this, though. And definitely... Alright, one thing at a time. Alright, we get out. We got the filter after distortion. So that would be right. Okay. And then so that would be fine. Where is this going? That is right. The input here. Oh, that one is right. I just need to connect this. Oh man. Okay. Reduce the amount of reverb. I feel like I had a stroke today. Alright, so to my understanding there's 5 of one and 3 of the other. 5, 6, 7, 8. And there's 9. So 4 of the other. And there's either square or triangle, which I don't know. I assume... So this will obviously be like crazy fast, right? Hell yeah. So on this one, I'm going to attenuate it. I got a little attenuator box up here. Halfway. Let's put it in the
Thank you.
Alright, guys. Alright. Thanks for joining in. I imagine the first section of this will maybe potentially be muted or something like that. Oh well. Alright, thanks. Bye.